to fathom the fact that one out of every two pets that comes to the Arizona Humane Society will need life-saving treatment in our Second Chance Animal Trauma Hospital. And this little beauty here is very lucky to be alive, thanks to our skilled vets who really helped her out. This little calico kitty is as sweet as can be. She actually spent some time zooming around my office, and Linda, she has lots of energy.
I don't know if I've ever met a cat that has more energy than this little kitten here. She came to us with a really bad wound on her leg, and after going to our Second Chance Animal Hospital, the veterinarians decided that it was better to remove the leg, although she doesn't know that she's only got three legs. She's full of life, full of ambitions. She's constantly playing. She was just giving me little love bites, playing with the leash, and the only way that we can take